day you auditioned with that song, there was a tangible emotion that was in the room, that was in your voice, that was emanating from you, and you just gave everything you had, and I feel like tonight you matched.
Give me a kiss.
And I was so happy.
I love
to hear you. Do the song
I love you.
I didn't care that you did the same song, because like you said, they got to hear different parts of the song. It wasn't chopped up.
Give me a kiss.
What you wanted to present to the world, and I'm so proud of you, so happy, and I have so much love for you, so
I love you too.
Give me a kiss. Give me a kiss.
Because like I said, in my
thank you.
The whole song, so the parts that they didn't see, I wanted to make sure.
I love you.
Yeah.
All right. And I know you're hoping to get to Hollywood so your family can come out and see you do this.
Yes.
So
please vote.
Good luck.
Hello. Hello.
You can text or vote to 5705.
Give me a kiss. I love you.
Don't do anything until the end of the show.
That's a good girl.
When we come back, he survived the time.
Good girl.
But can he survive America's vote? Call Charlie live after the break.
He dancing. He dancing.
Oh!
I love you. Thank you.
He is coming to us from home.
Hey, fellas.
Hey, baby.
How are you doing?
Nice, tidy, whitey. I didn't know Mrs. Barkley made quilts.
Really?
Looks like a circus tent.
That's the best you got.
Now, if you put this with this, you have a sailboat. What's in your wallet?
Give me a kiss.
Homework 15.
I can't believe I'm really making out with her at Wonderstone.
Hello?
Oh, my God.
Hello?
Biggest bet in Vegas.
Steve Carell.
He's
the Wonderstone.
I am the magic elf. The incredible Burt Wonderstone. Rated PG-13.